life in the city moves at a slow pace. This is Pennsylvania Avenue in Washington. No trip to the Capitol is complete without a tour of the White House. President Wilson lives here now. The East Room, with its chandeliers and shiny floors. There's more hustle and bustle down at the market, Faneuil Hall in Boston, or in New York City on the Lower East Side. Always plenty to do and see in the big town. Ride the elevated train all the way from the Battery far uptown. There's the Hippodrome, one of the big theaters in New York. Another way to see the city is a boat ride around Manhattan Island. All aboard. Watch out. Some city slicker may try to sell you the Brooklyn Bridge. We're passing the Battery with its famous aquarium. There's a Navy cruiser at anchor. Great ocean liners along the Hudson River. Mighty tall buildings in New York City. The Flatiron building, shaped like a triangle. And the Woolworth building, 60 stories high, tallest in the world. Look at that traffic on Fifth Avenue. Kind of peaceful over on Riverside Drive. Grant's tomb, always one of the favorite sights to see. Sunday in Central Park. There's no place like it for a leisurely stroll or a boat ride on the lagoon.